That's all right, Martin. That's quite nice. Yeah. Turn that off. That's just going to irritate everyone. Hi Sophie, hi Jennifer. Oh, could you do me a favour and take that bracelet off because it's going to keep making noise. Thanks, babes. Hi Cheryl, how are you? Hi Heather. Thank you. I just kept thinking I'm going to keep knocking it on things and think, oh, what's that tinging? It is me. Hi, Stacey. Martin, what are you doing?
Beautiful.
Hello, Kevin. Hi, Lynn. Hi, Lee. Hi Sandra. How you doing, Soph? Anita. Is that your Albert? Hi, Gail. Your notifications come through differently than mine. There's a whole line of them. Hi, Linda. Hi, Michael. It doesn't do it for ages, no. Then all of a sudden it's like just constant, isn't it?
You do it again. That's me.
Danielle's clicking. Hi, Debbie. That was in there, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Hi, Saran, how you doing?
That's me.
Just listening at the minute.
Yeah.
It's so quiet, but yet tapping.
You say it's so quiet, but I keep hearing like, I can hear a really high pitch noise. Yeah, I can hear that, so I like it a lot.
Yeah.
I presume it's the
heat. Hi Anita, yeah. Hi Bernadette.
I keep getting, like,
whistling
sounds.
Hi Tracy.
Can you hear
me? I can hear that.
Is
whole
it the
pitch.
Heat? Oh, maybe.
Michael, how you doing? No? It's strange, isn't it? What was that?
It was that way.
Hi, Sam.
Is it in there? There's a boiler in there, it could be that.
It could be. Hello, Janet, how you doing? Yes. Linda. Hi, Sandra. Notifications that are very different to mine.
Maybe.
Well, it shouldn't be. Hi, Linda.
What do you mean, the comments?
It's like it's coming up in a line. It does that for ages, and then when the comments do start to come through.
Maybe.
It's very strange. Hi, Tam. How you doing? No, just a line. Sheraton. Shelley. Cindy. That's it. That's it. And once it comes to the end, then it'll just kick in. Strange. Danica. Russell.
Better or worse?
I quite like it, to be honest. Hi, Anne.
Digital.
Emma, it does, it does, it does. That's all right, Emma, don't worry. Hi, Matt. Just getting used to this. Sarah, Sam, Simon, hello. Hi, Tank. Mick Day. Right, okay, what I'm going to do. Hi, Alison from the USA. How you doing? Stefan, hello. What I'm going to do, so turn the... Did you like that? It's the new language. Hi, Mandy. Sharon, hello. What I meant to say was... Amanda, could you... show you who is here tonight. So we have... Who have we got?
Mummy J and Molly.
Oh, Mummy J and Martin. Say hello, Mark.
Hello.
And then we've got Danielle. Are you on there? Oh, I'm turning it round. Yeah, I can't see what I'm doing.
That's fine.
Okay, so let me just give you a little briefing, basic briefing first. Alison, this is a stunning house. Absolutely stunning. Hi, Martin. How you doing? So we've been invited here this evening. Hi, Valerie. This house is actually a family member of Martin. Hi, Jessica. Now, the only thing we knew tonight was that we were coming to this beautiful house that he'd done a day life from. So we got to see what the house looked like. Darren, Gaza. Apparently there's some history here which Martin hasn't yet disclosed. That's all we know. And the lady that was here is not here at the moment, she's gone. Lady? Man and lady?
Lady.
And yeah, there's been some stuff happen here. That's basically it. So we're here tonight to try and work out what it is, what's happened, and who is here. That's it. That's really it. We know nothing else. The only thing I've picked up on, I'm going to say, is a young boy. And I've also tasted salt. So two things tonight that I've picked up on. Hi, Karen. Danielle's picked up somebody from the past. A young boy wearing a flat cap and a red scarf, wearing the farmer stuff. Hi, Rachel. And that's really where we're at the minute.
And the name Felix.
Oh, and the name Felix.
And an old woman.
And an old lady. Hi, AJ.
That's it.
So we'll go through the night with your help, and then it will revert back to Stig. He can then say what's actually happened in the house and blah, 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 blah. Hi, Julie. And we'll do it that way. That's it. Hi, Anne. We're going to put you on a stand tonight as well. So Martin will be behind and he'll be commenting and shouting out.
Pin the comments what you want me to say.
Yeah, if there's something you really want us to know, please pin the comment. If the mods could pin the comment for us, that'd be great. Hi, Marianne. And then we will answer you as we go. So basically, this all comes down to Stig tonight. Stig is the main.
The main.
So there you go. I'm going to pass you over and he's going to put you on a stand. And you're going to be talking to the Stig tonight. Have fun.
Have fun. See ya.
Bye.
Don't make me 260.
260.
Try saying that one.
Stretch that. Open up for us, Beth.
Yeah. I think it's
safe?
No.
Okay, put it down a little bit. There you go.
Bump upstairs, because that ball's out on there. I heard a bump, it was that way. That way.
Oh, I can't see the pink comments now. Lift it up a little bit. It's different to yours this year, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's have a look.
So.
You should see it there, hopefully. Hi, Mickey. How are you doing?
Missing half the sentence.
Right, bear with us. We're just trying to adjust this on the stand so that everyone can see everything for the night.
Oh, yeah, nearly. Yeah.
There you go. That should be all right. There you go.
Okay, so just so you know, tonight we've got the Ouija board set up. On top of the Ouija board, we've got, obviously, the cat ball. We've also set up the cat ball on that doorway. And we've got one at the front door, I think.
No, it's at the
back. Oh, it's at the back.
Yeah.
And June has set up her camcorder down this hallway to the left.
What was that?
Yes, what we'll do is we're going to position the phone in different areas, ask loads of questions. We are going to do a seance and we are going to do the Ouija board tonight, which we don't normally do, but we normally, in situations where we have no table. So this will be quite interesting tonight, won't it?
And the box of the spirit, and I'm still having this house.
We've got the box of the spirit. Junior wants to steal the house.
Oh, can I have a cake, is
it? Probably she won't. So I'll go around this side.
Yeah. Shelley Biddle's asking who is Arnold?
Who?
Who is Arnold?
Only you can answer that, Steve.
I don't know.
You're in charge tonight. We've literally been planting this place and we've no idea.
We know now,
Steve.
I have to come forward, so I can't hear very well.
Oh, come forward then, yeah, that's fine. I think this hallway actually is quite prominent, so.
Point it up there.
Get the hallway in, I think that's a really good idea. Do you want
to follow
him?
Yeah,
on the floor there, sweetheart.
She has. Heated jacket on.
Oh, sorry, yeah. I'm flashing tonight.
She's flashing. Not sure who that is, Shelley.
I've left the battery there.
Sophie's got the name Sunita or something like that.
I
don't. Sophie, she's got the name Sunita. Sunita, is it?
Where am I looking?
Follow.
Oh, Sunita.
Sunita,
oh. Hi, Val, how you doing? Yeah, that dolly's creepy. I don't like him either.
Tommy and.
Oh, Shelley, bless her. She sat there and she could feel somebody sat behind her. She's scared to turn round.
Do you know, I keep getting...
Yeah, do you know what? It's really weird you should say that because that's the area that I feel like I'm being watched.
Yeah.
It's this doorway.
It was there and then it seemed to disappear.
Yeah, the heating's on you.
Turn it off if you want. No, leave it. It's nice to have a warm house for a change. Warmish. Warmish.
Yeah.
Thanks, Shelley.
Right, come on, sweetheart. Come towards this wall.
Might have to move, you know. Because it's the mog sensitive on here, and all they can hear is that humming.
I'll turn it off there. Yeah.
It's
annoying.
It's awakening. It is, it's like a nice pitch squealing here, isn't it? Mm. Into that room and come back. Mm, could do. What's fuzzy? That's what we keep hearing. It's very high pitched. Sure. For that. Giving you permission to come forward. Can you hold that for me?
Yes, thank.
Okay, for you to communicate with us, you can go to yes. You can go to no. You can spell your name using these letters. Without permission, and if you've had enough, you can go down and you can say goodbye. Spirit, this board is now open for you to communicate. Thank you. Like to say to any one of us in this room, my name's Claire,
I'm Danielle,
I'm June.
Hello.
Let's see the board, and Tommy's in line.
And that's Marty, and this dog is Tommy.
You can blame it, Tommy.
Build on that energy spirit, and you can move that board if you want to. Make the ball flash. Do you want to bring the phone over, Martin, and move everything in a little bit? Because this corridor is, there's a tapping going on here.
Up there, yeah.
Yeah.
We'll just knock this up.
do that?
Why is it? I don't know.
Why does it go on one when you put it down? Look at it. Come on, this way. Come towards us. Kick it.
Why is it still going?
I don't know. You've done that, no.
It did look. I've watched it.
Yes. And I said, is it me?
Took a while, didn't it? It's still moving.
It's still moving, yeah. Have you finished? There's a flash down there.
Really?
No. I swear that moved again then.
It's on a mission.
It's on a mission.
Can you ask the spirit if they had a problem with the left eye? I think it's supposed to be.
With the left eye?
It's just blocked off, isn't it? I did see it come up and then it just like pinged.
Okay, spirit, if you had a problem with your left eye, could you give us a sign, please?
Nothing in that ball, is
there? No, it's empty.
Yeah, it's just a normal ball, mate.
Yeah, just a normal one.
It's very light.
It's just
a
ball.
Oh,
I can show you. Pick it up and
give
it a bounce.
It was already in there. It's not one of ours.
Just a ball.
That was behind us.
That was behind you?
Yeah,
it was. Come on, little boy, don't hide. Come forward.
Some not funny noises around.
It's hard to pinpoint exactly where we're going.
Yeah, because the appearance is coming from there, but down there. That ball does look like it's moving.
It does, it keeps moving, doesn't it?
Oh, that was that way. If you're down there, you're making another noise.
What?
I bet somebody touched my toe then.
I just asked a question.
Why is there a problem? I love that.
Why is there a problem?
Not sure, so
yeah.
I'm just moving my touches.
Yeah.
Probably just the decor, really.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Strange thing to have.
Spirit, can you give us a sign, please? I heard that.
Exhale a breath.
An exhale of breath, and it was very loud.
Yeah, I didn't hear me. I didn't breathe.
It's coming from behind tonight.
I was half expecting one of you to say, oh, it's me. I never breathe. Corpse. Sometimes I hold my breath that long.
Okay, Spirit, if that was you exhaling, come closer to us and do it again, please, sweetheart.
Paula's whispering.
It's definitely whispering, Paula, 100%. Thank you.
Are they hearing the tapping on there?
I think so, yeah. Somebody's got something there. It's just gone past.
Really?
Pine in the roller from a bang or something.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Where is that walk? Is it coming from down there?
Yeah.
Because that's where I feel like the bedroom or, you know, the area was even.
Wow.
No one hear that?
Yeah.
You gotta have a pop on your pop by you.
Oh my god.
Okay, so sweetheart, okay. This was tragic. What happened? You wasn't quite ready, was you, sweetheart? I said that and then I felt like a tragedy.
No tank.
What you say was an accident?
It's a comic.
Or illness.
Change your coat,
Mark.
It's really
noisy. Shall I take it
off? Why not? Bring the doors in the house.
Right, yeah,
get comfy, Mark. Can all the spirits come forward from the past and the future?
Stroop. Can't sing, you know, Shelley. Mimi Mankey, yeah.
It's a children's present.
There are, yes.
What?
And again.
Bang.
I don't know if that was from there or 17.
Are you trying to get our attention? If you bang louder, it'll come down.
Can't be an example of these are coming up.
What are you doing? Hi, Trish. Shadow of man on wall, where light switched on, Karen said. Is someone moving here at the bottom? Nora, hello.
Dan was on there. Have you got your produce folders on?
Oh, he has, yeah. He's got a man. Yeah. You just can't see him. Okay, so I do think we've got to go back in that room then.
Somebody's put was the 11, I think it was Shelley Beale, or the phone down.
Okay. So at the minute then, we've got the leash rod, it hasn't moved.
Can you call?
Did it?
Shirley said, can you call for AR?
That's still
AR. Alan.
Okay.
It's Aaron pronounced air on the.
Mm-hmm. Aaron. Okay, there's an Aaron with us. Well, Aaron, could you please come towards the ball on the floor and give it a kick? Or if you could make that ball flash, that would be wonderful.
It's not me, Darren.
If you could tap on the front door.
Could you tap on that door a little harder for me, please, sweetheart?
Sophie's put open the door and let him in or something. Just shot past. Presume the front door.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think the key for that one.
Open the door. Yeah, I'll let you in.
No Shella.
No, it's made everyone jump in.
No. Shelley's had it as well. Claire's put, can you go closer to the ball, Claire?
Yeah.
Just put down there.
Would it be worth getting that cupboard in shot? Because that's a couple of times it's been tapped now.
Yeah.
Which one?
Can you move that just then?
Just made it.
Oh, yeah. It's this one here. The grayish one in front of me.
I'll stand under it. Sweetheart, so look, there's a ball on the floor. Shall we play? Can you push it towards me? Thank you.
Is that cupboard?
Yeah. Are you hiding in the cupboard? Is this what we're doing? You don't need to hide, sweetheart. Come on.
Could be like a hunger or whispering then, like a man.
I've heard that before. Definitely heard that.
Massive one through there. Massive one.
Whoa. Come on, get out of the cupboard. Come on, play.
Can I hear the taps on there? Have they said?
I haven't mentioned.
Because they're not loud, are they?
No, they're definite.
Can we play with us?
Yeah, there's a poncho there.
Sweetheart.
Mummy Jai's reflection, I think it is. Yeah, it is, yeah.
Is it the light?
No, it's just
reflecting.
Your reflection, that's
all. Do you want to come and hold my hand?
Should we have that above us?
Yeah. There's more than one here, isn't there? There is definitely more than one spirit in this house. Mm. I think the past and present.
Oh.
Triggered
well,
the outside lights?
Oh! Outside lights have been triggered.
Come off now.
Well, how cool is that?
Oh, didn't see it.
So I think we might have a problem.
Why?
Do you think that lets me out? Rather than lets me in.
Why don't you let the wrong thing in and not the wrong thing in?
So did I.
Yeah,
I heard it in the kitchen earlier. I wasn't sure if it was the one that was on there.
It doesn't work like that a few times.
Okay. Right, I'll tell you what, if I tap on here, can you tap on the wood?
Or make the lights go back on outside.
Yeah. Or that. Right, see if you can tap.
Did you hear that? Just as you tap.
Oh, thank wow. you!
Thank you!
Oh, that's pretty. Wow. Okay, this time, can you tap twice? Can you go one, two? I need to move away from that. I was feeling a bit wobbly.
If you want to communicate with us, do you think you could tap twice? Yes, please.
Do you know, I thought that when we walked in, but that was the first thing I looked at.
Oh, you like those. No.
I heard it. Oh, did you want to play with this?
No, just move your legs, please, Mum. So all they can see your shadow on the window. That's it, yeah.
Is that something
for? Yeah, just have a dance.
I'm trying to get this to work desperately.
Yeah, it's all right. They just wanted to see you so they
you
can debunk it, that's all.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
No, it's not in the batteries, unfortunately.
Is the battery dead?
No, I mean,
not
the toys.
No, it's not your reflection anyway.
It's not?
No.
So you got me Tommy with us, do you want to play with Tommy?
Are you
you in the room that's to the side of here?
Oh, yes, of course.
Someone's watching through the door. Somebody's pinned.
Someone's been watching the lights through you.
Cars outside you.
So who was that?
It was in the cover there.
Where are you?
In that cupboard.
Where are you coming out?
Boy, shall
I have pain in my eye.
How weird is that?
What eye is it?
It's head, left eye. It's the left eye.
It was just like, you know when you get pink as it got.
That's how I thought it went sort of through, oh, and that's sort of like it hurt all the way through.
That's weird. Okay. Yeah, just took me by surprise a little bit. I did see you sort of jump.
Who done that then?
What?
Was that you?
Snipped. No, I heard a Yeah. It was really deep.
Oh,
I
went
like that. Did you hear it, Mark? You did?
Yeah. Right, okay. Let's try
it. Well, hopefully that picked it up because it was over there.
Did you hope so? Big bang. Okay, spirit, so. If you absolutely love living here still, give us one big bang, please. Do you have footsteps in there then?
Miss that.
Can you walk towards us then, spirit, please?
That sounded like the metal bar again. Did anyone else hear that?
No, I didn't hear that.
Sure.
Right, I'm going to go and get
a
good pen and I'm
going to
get the spray box.
Danny's just had a sharp pain in his left eye as well.
Yeah, it's definite.
Maybe. The ankle thing, that's a maybe, that could be. I feel like someone's squeezing left ankle.
I thought
it
was
so
sharp.
Just
before you go.
Yeah,
it's
like
a
needle. Could be. It's definitely head.
Yes.
It's definitely head. It's got to be.
She's got to get in there to be crooked.
Or anybody from the past.
Somebody said, can you do necrophonics? Or do you want to talk to me?
Do necrophonics?
No, shall I?
Right, Mark, could you turn the main light off now? Just put your phone light on just for a second, please.
2 seconds. Will you pinch it for me? Because I can't squeeze it. Torches at the bottom, isn't it? So I don't know how this clip is ending. I'll squeeze it. A little bit, I think. That's it about there.
Yeah, don't worry. Yeah. Okay, so I'm in the bloody one. Sorry. Okay. I'm in the one. That's fine. Okay, how's it going?
Looks alright, yeah.
Yeah?
Okay. I'm going to stand over here, so I need to look at the one.
Right, okay then, Spirit. So, can you see this beautiful green light? If you walk past now, we'll be able to see you. Or if you go and touch this light, it'll flash.
The car's going past that road, goes up there, doesn't he? Find out, it's all bushes at the back there.
It was down here, Martin, by the window.
Yeah, down there.
Oh, the green light. That? The green light flashed, didn't it?
Thank you.
Did it? Oh, is it? I'm not going to do much, it's weird. Oh, hello. Oh,
here you go.
Are you playing with the lights? It's fun, isn't it? You know where you pointed, Claire, to say you saw something out the window?
Yeah.
I've actually got the SLS thing on my phone.
And it's out by the window, looking in.
In between those two objects.
Yeah.
It picked up, but it's gone again now.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Because I couldn't get a screenshot.
You haven't let that child out, have you?
No.
Oh no, that window and that door is very prominent.
Oh, and again.
People can see someone standing at the door, left hand side, I think.
Yeah.
It flashes up so quick, I'm not getting a screenshot.
Mum, you've got to watch your shadow over there.
Where's
your shadow?
I've never had a place to stand, the shadow's following me.
There you go.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's it. We can all stand together then. Sorry.
It's alright, I'm just doing this screen recording now.
Okay, can the little boy, can you either tap on the door so that we know that you're by the door?
Where is it? Can you see that, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to move because it's so sensitive.
Can you take a screenshot of that?
I'm doing a bit, screen recording.
No, it's over there.
And there. Yeah.
I've got it. I'm worried about that one because it could be the mirror.
Because there's stuff there.
Because
yeah.
It picks up on mirrors, but if you turn it around and focus on
it, it disappears.
Yes, Shelley. Nothing to do with the boy, though.
So little boy, you've been seen by those windows, haven't you?
Exactly the same as to what it was picking up over here when it's picking up you.
Mm-hmm.
So I went over here. Sorry, it's my ankle, look. On the wall.
Sophie said, can you let him in again? The atmosphere might change.
It's taking a turn for me.
Yeah, be prepared with the
heard a bleep.
The alarm, sir. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go on.
That covered again. Have you picked up on it?
Not, but it's just tapped.
I didn't realise that the bedroom is on that side of the wall and that's where the tapping is.
That's that room,
isn't it?
That is definitely something about that room. It's that area at least.
Yeah.
I'm going to get the spirit box.
Oh, sorry, do you want to do necro?
If you want to, don't mind. I wish you want to do
spirit box.
Spirit box, can't we?
Yeah, I'll do spirit box first. Will you do that?
Yeah, fine.
I think I've left it in the toilet.
Where are you, little boy? Please come out.
Ask him what his favourite nursery one was.
Yeah.
That ball keeps going off constantly.
Oh, got it. There you go. Are you there?
No, it stopped.
Stop me.
No, that was my ball. I've just stepped to set it right by you. Yeah. Okay.
I feel wobbly.
I'll try it from here and see if everyone can hear it. It should be okay.
Mm-hmm.
Right, okay then, so we're going to put this machine on, sweetheart. And anything that you can say or do, come forward, okay? Don't be scared. It's only fun.
Oh, it's a flashing above the shelf. There.
Is it new?
No, it's still doing it.
Is it time to get that new one, isn't it? It is a bit chilly.
I've got two of them.
Spirits, are you inside or outside?
That sounds like a right laugh.
Actually got to me. I'm not long for it, huh? No, I don't know where that come from.
Ask him. Ask him if it's squeezed. Ask him if it's squeezed. Right to his ankle. Something like that. Ask if I squeezed my ankle. That's right to.
That's Kelsey.
Said what?
Kelsey.
Kelsey. Can you name somebody in this room if you're here?
Bill.
Bill, I've heard that like four times now. Who's Bill? Bill or Will? Could be Will. Not that makes any difference. It's not the name that's come to me. No, I've heard it on the necrophonic.
spirit, give us your name.
Can you ask for Benji?
Ben.
Benji.
Ben or Benji?
Tell us how many people are stood in this room, please.
Somebody's put looks like a face top you, shelf on lift.
Did you hurt your head?
Or was your head hurting?
Yeah. Is that how you died?
I don't know what that was either.
It's distant, maybe, over there.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a weird place, isn't it? Taking on a dark feeling.
Okay, we'll try in the bedroom now and see what happens.
What do you need to take? Not the balls?
Yeah, just get the balls.
In your room now. Well, we think it's your room. And here comes Claire.
That's me.
Oh, yeah, hang on. The ball's gone off. Stop. I don't know if that would have been the vibrations of Claire walking down.
Could have been.
We can't, Claire.
Yeah, they've moved out, anyways.
Right, okay then, Spirit, so come on, we're in a different room now. That's
my stomach. If this area of the house has got anything that you remember or you like, that's my stomach again. Could you go towards the ball on the floor, please?
It sounded like that room, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Can't seem to wink, can you? I don't know where you're going to.
It's a different one. Something else, yeah. Like when we walked up there, it sounded like there was a tapping coming from the lounge area as well.
Can you tap on the wall? This side?
No.
Now we've moved into the bedroom. If you hear, can you tap twice?
Where was that from?
No idea.
No, I couldn't pinpoint where.
Was it one room?
Yeah.
Another one.
Sounded like a voice. And a dragon, yeah, or a voice maybe, yeah. Actually.
Another one. I'm going to stand in the hall because I want to hear.
Okay. Oh, that was a lot of pressure. Really?
You know when you go on water swimming and you put salt and it's
fried
your toast. You get that toast.
Has anybody seen any orbs tonight on the light?
Yeah, loads.
Oh, really? Because I saw a flash in my room. Yeah, I saw a flash. Mm. That's why I started to record.
Yeah.
Okay, Spilly, come on. Can you let us know where you are, please? Did you hear that, Claire?
Yeah, but I couldn't work out where it came from.
I think that was the road then.
Was it?
Was it?
Okay. Can anyone smell sewage? No?
I'll smell
like cabbage or vegetables or.
Yeah, what in veg?
It's got very quiet.
Mm. Oh, okay.
You sure? Yeah. You don't like it when she goes quiet?
Is there a powerful man here?
In or did you go out? I'm gonna let you know then. Was I out then?
Want me to move forward, Claire?
I don't.
Want me to see what you're seeing? Yes, Shelley.
Huh?
some residual energy. Right, okay. If we've got spirits here from the land, you work to the land. Give us a sign, make that metal noise again for us.
Birmingham, UK, where they are.
No, that was
one of them.
We've got residual energy going on here, I think. No, it was like boom into moon. I've got it, yeah, I've got it. Yeah, I did close that. Works with salt. Please let us know.
Two six below. Somebody's asking for an EVP.
An EVP? Have you still got each recording, Mum? So Jill's got hers on. It's been on since we got here, so... We'll listen to it tomorrow.
To the kitchen. Shirley said Danielle sounds really far away. Where are they in the kitchen?
Yeah, they're recording in that room.
No, just recording down there. There is a church nearby here. I don't think this is built on holy ground though.
I'm losing the plot.
I don't think you are, Claire. I think it's all
I am losing the plot because I nearly biked with the wood pen.
I think she can. Yeah. You have to squeeze me.
Yeah,
I'm just taking. I can hold it. Take it out. Yeah, 2 seconds. Just grabbing the bag. Should just hold it. I think it was the floor.
Right, okay then, sweet. So,
what? You? Is that someone's phone just off?
My notifications are off, everything's off.
Someone's phone just went off in there.
Right, okay, so I don't know what that was. We're going to tell the lollets off, and if you could come forward and speak to us, that would be fabulous. I've
suddenly got a headache.
All right. Can I come in and tell the lollets off? So that was a huge bang followed by a growl, yeah?
Yes.
If you turn it around, sorry, I know we're doing this in the dark. Keep the light off, it's okay. Just stand here, because that's where the numbers were. Okay, stop, stop.
That was a loud tumult.
Okay, Spirit, we heard that bang. Come towards us, come a little bit closer.
Okay, pop the light back on now, Mum. Jeez. Elaine, I've picked up on a boy. I personally haven't picked up on a girl yet, but I'm definitely picking up on something from the actual area. Right, so before we go any further, can I just change things just for 1 second? It doesn't matter if you're a royalist or if you're not a royalist, it doesn't matter. We are just a respectful paranormal team, and obviously we think about everybody that's out there. Just quickly, if you wouldn't mind, just doing a 1 minute silence, because as you all know, the Duke of Edinburgh has passed away today, 99. And again, it doesn't matter if you're not into the royals, we do this for pretty much everybody, you know? So I'm just going to do 1 minute now, if that's okay. Thank you. There you go. Thank you so much, everybody. It's lovely that you've all took that minute to think about him. Bless.
Well, he did a lot, didn't he?
He did. He did. Okay. Right, just out of interest, what? Sorry, everyone. Time are we on?
Oh,
I can do that one to mine, sorry. Okay. Right. Oh, gold. Got no light on. Oh, hello. Oh, Martin's phone doesn't work like mine. Okay, I'm just going to pop a light on just quickly. Woohoo, that's very bright. Right, so thank you so much for watching us. If you've got any stars, we'd really appreciate it because we don't really ask for great deals. But we do put them into a pot and we help different charities as well as buy a coffee. That's all we ask for. So if you have got any, that would be wonderful. Thank you so much for watching. This has been a private hunt tonight. So obviously you've got to respect people's privacy for that. And thank you so much for allowing us to do this. It means the absolute world. Huge love from...
Bye-bye. Bye, everybody. Love you all.
And we will be back on Sunday. And don't forget subs as well. Sorry, I just don't know what's going on here. Subs will be after our live on Sunday evening. And you also get extra footage as well. You get our lovely Martin going out doing the Urbex stream. And sometimes you'll get to see my mush on there as well on occasions. But there you go. And please look out. They've just flickered. Bloody hell. Right, love you all. Thank you so much for your support. And we'll see you Sunday.
Love you,
Mark. Bye.